as my mind splits. The time says 6 minutes and 6 seconds to six titanium exorcist. Explaining this, my brain was obtained by insane scientists. They kept me restrained, put on the operating table. Then I was cut up, reconnected me with cables so I could plug up in any system, steal enemy intel, blend with my surroundings, exit where men fell. Back to the lab, I download my data, create 3D with hard light projection generators. I replay the whole incident. They monitor my moons, mistakes are insignificant. They're just looking to improve my performance, adding new weapons through black market endorsements. Running the list of potential additions, they scroll through my visual systems. Head mounted 60mm machine gun, shoulder mounted air to ground rockets, stun blasters strapped to my wrists, and radar devices to clip into my sockets. Add this to the list of other paraphernalia, experimental chemicals from Saudi Arabia, to be fitted in any warhead device. It'll cause instant death when the gas ignites. Grenades that'll freeze all enemies, liquid nitrogen bombs, we call them LNGs. These need to be stored at minus 10 degrees. If not, they trigger due to prototype difficulties. It doesn't matter, cause I'm trained to remain at the same temperature regardless of terrain. From Arctic to urban, jungle to desert, I operate the same in sandstorms or blizzards. Computer wizards work away the night to improve my binocular ultraviolet sight. The infrared lights on my sight system's lacking distance perception for targets when I'm tracking. But my nasal sensor seems so refined, I can sniff out a crack platoon with both optics blind. 80% man, 20% android, super strength due to doses of enhanced steroids. Inject my neck, adrenaline starts to rush. I wanna combust or crush or self-destruct, but I have to control all my urges the same way they stop my power surges. I hear words on the intercom, codename Piranha. My visual monitor flashes, select your armor. Reach for adamantium mixed with neoprene. The suit straps to me as if controlled telepathically. I have to find a hidden submarine, rescue 5 hostages, blow the scene and leave no witnesses. Another secret mission, for every plot hatched, a government decision that is kept under wraps. I'm the titanium assassin, pulling laser blasters, blasting, slashing, swords are flashing. The titanium assassin, pulling laser blasters, blasting, slashing, swords are flashing.
I think that voice control represents an enormous step forward. However, the best is yet to come.